Hey guys, what is up? Today we're taking a look at Cars Collector 95 here, and today we're taking a look at Rusty's Lightning McQueen. Now, this is the Lightning McQueen that appeared in the beginning of Cars 3, one of the four different paint jobs he had throughout the film, actually. This was obviously the first, and this is not Cars 3 Lightning McQueen, just to be confused, this is the paint job at the beginning of the film. So yeah, let's take a look at it. So, here we have his smile, nice expression there, with the headlights and nice eye expression. And on top, we got kind of an old school look from McQueen. We got the Rusteze kind of, I guess, like in bold and in the lightning bolt. On the top, we have 95 with his signature on both sides, and the window, and the Rusteze, again, kind of bold print on the spoiler. On the back, we have Rusty's back headlights, and we got no rookie stripe, obviously. And then on the side, we have Rusty's 95 with a lightning bolt light year on both tires. He has the yellow rims, or like the yellow stripe around the rims, and we got sponsors there. Let's take a look at them. We got Prison Cup, Octane Game, RPM, Revolting, and Crooked, which again. Contrast to like the Cars 1. This is the one I found so far. You can see like there's a lot more sponsors with this one than this one. So this one only has like four. This one has like almost 15. But yeah, same thing on our side. Again, Lightning Bolt 95, Rusty's gas cap, and then the light year tires, yellow stripe around the rims, Piston Cup, Octane Game, RPM, Clutch Aid, and Revolting. Yeah, so that's my little, again, quick review for Rusty's Lightning McQueen. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time. Peace.